You don't have to like it. You don't have to believe it. But your government sees you as the enemy. If you voted for the wrong person, like if you put down Trump, you are officially a terrorist. Look it up. You're on a secret list for sure if you voted for Trump. I'm just telling you. If you believe in flat earth, you are a conspiracy nut and you are a fucking terrorist. If you believe in anything outside of the official narrative, if you free think at all, you are labeled a terrorist. If you publish any fucking video, like I put up a video and I say, this is how I see it, here's the evidence. If it goes against that official narrative, you are labeled a terrorist. Make no mistake about it. You are just breathing in America. You are a fucking terrorist. If you have any idea in your head that leads you to believe that your government is lying to you, you're a fucking terrorist. If you don't believe the shit you see on TV, you're a fucking terrorist. If they tell you that this is this and you don't believe it, that they went to the moon, you're a fucking terrorist. If you even suggest that NASA is fake, you're a fucking terrorist. If, no, it's that they call it a conspiracy theorist and you were automatically categorized as a terrorist. Look it up. You're already on a, if you, look, you don't have to like it. You don't have to believe it. Everybody's on a list. It doesn't matter who you think you are. You're on a fucking list. If you're Donald Trump, you're the greatest terrorist of the 21st century. That's what has been published. The FBI is flat out warning you that if you don't believe in the official narrative, you are a terrorist. Make no mistake about it. This video pointing out the obvious, they're telling you publicly. But just for pointing that out makes you a terrorist, is what they're telling you, because you're a conspiracy nut. Even though they're rubbing it in your face, okay? It's reality. It's not a conspiracy. It's in your face 24/7. If you believe that Black Lives Matter, you are a racist extremist, but you're just on the other end of what you call a white supremacist. If Black Lives Matter, you're on the other side of the same terrorist card. You're still a fucking terrorist because you believe in something. If you stand for something, you're a terrorist. I'm just telling you, that's what they're telling you. It doesn't matter what it is. If you say, no, I don't want this, I don't want that, I do not consent, they're telling you flat out, you're a terrorist. If you don't trust the official narrative that's being told to you, and with the history, it's all lies. You've never been told a single truth. You're a filthy, fucking, retarded cockroach. And the government is coming for you. They told you on TV. If you even breathe the word Trump out of your fucking mouth, speak it, Trump, you're a terrorist. Trump is labeled the biggest terrorist of the 21st century.